Dave McDaniel continues our live team coverage. And Dave, this was a case with so many bizarre angles.
Well, you know, absolutely. You know, you think about a cross-country trip by car to apparently confront a romantic rival who was coming in on a flight from the same city that you drove in from. And you have all these disguises, supposedly. And you're talking about an astronaut, somebody who has an occupation of such high esteem, going to an airport to supposedly confront the other woman. Then you got prosecutors saying that a good part of the scheme caught on camera. Roughly 12:30 in the morning, February 5th, 2007. The airport terminal video seems to show Lisa Nowak settling in. Just after 1:10, she wanders in front of the security camera wearing a jacket, hat, and wig. Her romantic rival, Colleen Shipman, was apparently to land any minute. 10 minutes later, Shipman, with the blue backpack, walks toward baggage claim. Nowak keeps her distance but trails behind her. Down the stairs, both women go. Later, we see Shipman waiting for her luggage, while a few feet away, Lisa Nowak also waits. A minute or two later, we see Nowak buttoning up a trench coat. Shipman told police the woman who came after her with pepper spray was wearing a trench coat. Shipman's luggage is delayed, so this plays out another 2 hours. As Shipman walks to baggage claim a second time at 3:15 in the morning, Nowak apparently again follows, this time putting some sort of scarf over her head, knocking off her hat, but she doesn't stop to get it. The last shot on the tape, a person in a trench coat running past the doors in the area where buses take people to remote airport parking lots. And it was in one of those parking lots where Colleen Shipman alleges that Lisa Nowak came after her. You know, this is a very bizarre case that came to its criminal conclusion today. Reporting live in Orange County, Dave McDaniel, West 2 News.